not what? Fool to confront me. And now
what?
I have paid the ultimate price. Even now, my...
What? I just got one-shotted by something. Was I over that way somewhere? You know, maybe my shield ran out? Oh! Was it you? This stuff might be magical, I don't even know. Oh, another one. I don't think chain stuff is magical. See, now I'm full. I want to rest, though. Oh, yeah, see that? My health. I'm back to regular health now. Shield's gone. Regular dagger. These are regular staves, not magical. Did find some magical bracers, though. Yeah. So I need to replenish that. I think I saved that there. It's okay. Not enough spell points. Okay, sleep. Rest. Trolls regenerating. Never mind. I'm trying to do this. Oh, hi! Oh, you're stuck? Now I assume using the fire would let it stay dead. It's still twitching though. Close enough. Now I have my shield on. I have almost all my mana. Oop. Their tree trunk underwear. Very fashionable. So it could have been anything. It could have been a homunculus, could have been a spell sword, just someone throwing a random fireball at me, which killed me because my shield was gone. And I went this way, and I tried to climb up there without even actually trying to climb over there. go this way. Oh, I got a long route around this. Two would be mad if I had to wear briefs like that. A mark. Nice. Put a mark on the world. Could this be it? You have found the map that leads to the Ring of Phynaster, somewhere in the province of Black Marsh. You inscribe the location onto your map of the continent. Sweet. Oh, just gotta get out of here and next stop, Black Marsh. I just went racing all the way around. Through the water. Yeah. Not gonna bother exploring all this. I mean, you can. Oh, wait. I think I'm supposed to go this way. There's a wall there on the other side, though. I don't know if we can go through that. No. Oh. 69, dudes! Troll! Regenerating! And stalking. It can regenerate and stalk at the same time. Oh, shift V. Despawned and replaced with this guy. Another staff. Oh. Well, yeah, I guess that's how we can get there. Make the right and then northeast-ish. Oh! Oh my! It's a guard! Sometimes it doesn't work the first time. Plate stuff might be magical. It's hard to tell. A warrior. Something so basic as a warrior, and this is the first time I've seen one? Huh. Not finding anything great on this equipment. Yeah, pretty slim picking so far. Oh my. The katana. This isn't where I was trying to go. Oh! I can't get through there. You know what? The southeast corner. Oh, I wonder if I can do it with this here. Evidently, yeah. Just heading south. Let's head east. Gonna try something. Was it G? Out of the stuff equipped. Hold on. Mark of Passwell, 14 charges. Cool! Look at that. Now we can just get through here. Up and around. Nice. Pass wall. Oh, we have more charges. I'll show you guys how it works. There you go. Like reverse Minecraft. Is it right? But yeah. That's where I dropped my stuff. You guys are just jealous because I can use pass wall. Here we go, okay. Level 3. I don't know if we can get right across. But we can go down and across this way. Oh! So popular, aren't I? I'm hitting them both at once. Is there another one? Or is it just a late roar? Oh, the drums. The drums of war. I took a wrong turn. Close though. Yeah, up and around the corner. Oop, hi! Dolph Lundgren. Leather's never magical. Where is it? Right next to me. Right here. Just gonna drop a few things. Yeah, I'm looking forward to go getting staff pieces again. Level 2. North, east, around, through doors and everything. Or southeast, rather. what I meant. Yeah. I much prefer to pretty much go the way I came. So if I go hang a right and a left, so we go through the tunnel, through the water, we'll go under there. Okay. That'd be good. If I can get up. Yes. Oop, nope, this way. I hear your rustling bones. Level one. I guess we're up to 33 now. I took a really meandering path through all this. South and westish. Oh, that's a dead end. Let me just see if there's any goodies in here. There's not. I'm better off going south and then. That's not south. Ow! Can I ask you for directions while we fight? Looking for the exit out of here, thank you. Okay, I'm gonna stop searching zombies for things. Wouldn't make sense for zombies to carry things anyway. Back up. Seem to have some kind of mental block with going in here. Oh, there's stuff. Stuff! Jump! No! Or ignore me and go in the water. Alright, now where? Go back across and north. See if we'll jump this time. No! Jumping. Clicking jump. 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 You do not jump. I don't know why it does that. I mean, maybe the ceiling's too low? You hear me? Space bar. It's been... should be remapped to the space bar. And yeah, that's not doing anything. Ugh. Alright. Are you kidding me? Did I go back? I think I went back. Wait. No. Wrong way, baby. Wrong way. Is here where you want to go? Yes. Stop going back. We go this way. Yeah, it was just over here. And then... let's go north. Oh god. Getting ready to throw spells at me. Can I... I can go through the water, I think. I have to follow this wall around. It's kinda like blocked off by this wall. Here we go. Bop. Yay! So Somerset Isle. We're riding our horse through the water. So where did we wanna go? Is it that? Cavern of Hilaris? Let's go Sunhold first. Get our bearings. Enter Sunhold and be welcome. We wish all who come in peace a long and healthy life, and those who come in search of glory a quick and merciful death. I'm sorry. What do you have against glory? Hi. So this be Somerset Isle, the land or city, region, province of the High Elves. Main difference is there's vines growing on the buildings. I'm sure there's more differences than that. Ooh, pretty. Look at that. Excuse me, you're standing in the way of the art. Is that supposed to be a spider? Is that a spider, mister? If so, I'm not amused. Well, I'm not sure. Let me just check my journal here. Oh, Black Marsh! Why did I think... okay, the Crypt of Trisoroles. Oh. I didn't even click that. Wait a second. Look at that, it kicks me out right away. Even when I just put my mouse over it? Oh my... my stuff has been undone. Well, J is supposed to work anyway. Now J is not working. J... your spacebar... is a running jump, okay. Never mind. Well, we gotta go to Black Marsh. Crypt of Trisoroles. You know what I just wanted to do? I just wanted to, rest in here. And replenish... my my shield. Thank you. That's exactly what I wanted. The dancing pier. It's on the other side of this building. Excuse me. Or not. Do I have it right? Or is it the other side of this building? Dancing pier. Oh, I'm going away from it. Okay, east and then south. What the hell happened? Oh, that's north. That's north. We can't get there by going. Okay, head east. And thou wilt find it. Here we go. Well, hello. I am Laramia Gaywatch. My business is making boys happy. Ain't that nice? Why are you gonna discriminate? Just boys? You walk into the dancing pier, immediately wishing you were again out in the sunny spring day. Is that a good place to be? Where are all the customers? Where's all the tables? Will the customers hang out in here? Yeah, you have this huge area. And you stick all the customers into this small room. No one in Dancing Pier likes a stranger, except the bartender, if you tip. I'm sorry, but I thought if you thought I looked friendly, you were mistaken. Alright, ditto. I guess you like her line. Are there more people here? There are. I'm not interested in anything you have to say. The bartender would know if there's any work to be found in Sunhold. Actually, a helpful person. You might find this hard to believe, but I don't want to be your friend. There's such sweet people here. Alright, so... Alright. Until fully healed, yeah. Okay. 9 hours altogether. That way. Goodbye, nasty people, and one helpful person. Black Marsh. Alright. Right on by the border of Morrowind, Crypt of Tricarolas. I'm not sure. 76 days. That's all. This is why canonically it takes 10 years for the hero to, Oh. You mind? I'm trying to cast a light spell.